With over a billion installs, WhatsApp is one of the most used instant messaging app. Here are 15 WhatsApp tips everyone should know.
You can change the language of WhatsApp interface to multiple Indian languages.
To change language, go to Settings, Chats. Click on App Language and select your desired language. Your interface is displayed in selected language. You can now reply to specific message in any chat. Have you ever been lost in a group chat while replying and got confused? Reply to a particular message by long pressing on the message and selecting reply. You can either type a simple text or enclose your text between star to make it bold, or between underscores to make it italic, between tilde to use strike through. You can even combine these effects, just like any markup language. Are you uncomfortable with the size of the text in your WhatsApp? Go to Settings and select Chats. Click on Font Size and change it to your preference. Do you have a really good or important message that you want to access later? Use the starred message feature. Long press on a message and star it. To access it, click on the three dots on the chat home and select starred messages. With the new update, WhatsApp backs up your data to your Google Drive. You can control the frequency of data backup, your backup account and network usage from your WhatsApp. Go to your settings and select chats. Here you can control your backup parameters. You can not only share your location, but the location of nearby hotspots as well. Or you can scroll on map and drop a pin anywhere and share that location. You can contact WhatsApp directly through the app. If you have any issues or complaints regarding the app, you can directly contact WhatsApp from your settings. To contact WhatsApp, go to Settings and select About and Help. Click on Contact Us. You can attach screenshots or images related to your issue. Do you want to know how many messages you sent, received or how much data you have used? To access this data, go to Settings, Data Usage and select Network Usage. Here, you can view all the data pertaining to your usage. You can email your chat in text format, right from your chat. The receiver will get the chat in email attachment and can view it as text. You can archive, clear or delete all chats at once. Go to Settings, Chats, Chat History. Here you can archive, clear, or delete all chats at once. WhatsApp has released desktop app for Windows. The functioning is similar to WhatsApp Web. If you spend most of your day on a PC and use the same Wi-Fi network for both PC and your smartphone, use WhatsApp desktop app for your chats. If you have a stalker or a crazy ex you want to keep away, block them on your WhatsApp. Go to Settings, Account, Privacy, and select Blocked Contacts. You can add or remove blocked contacts here. Do you want to send a message to multiple contacts in their personal chat at once? It may be an invitation, or greeting, or just a social message. Use the broadcast feature to personally send the message to your contacts and make them feel special. From your chat screen, create a new broadcast. Select the contacts you wish to send the message. Now click on the tick mark and your list is created. You can change the name of your broadcast list. Now, every message you send to this list will be received individually by your contacts. There are over a billion WhatsApp users who might find something useful in this video. 70 million of them are Indians. So go ahead and create a broadcast of your own now. Share this video with your list. Make sure you wait for the rich snippet to load. Type in a personalized message by using the font styles. If you want to be in our broadcast list and receive more such tips right in your WhatsApp, fill in the form available in the description